Trial for the man accused of killing seven people at a 4th of July parade in suburban Chicago last year has been postponed. Today, Robert Cremo's lawyer asked for more time to review evidence. The trial was set to start next month. Cremo is charged with 21 counts of first-degree murder for the mass shooting in Highland Park, Illinois. Authorities say he told police he fled to the Madison area after the shooting, where he contemplated shooting up another parade. A new date for his trial has not been set.